move away from building capacity as defined by external actors and requirements towards community organizing and movement building, where capacity equates to relevance, rootedness, and constituency.